I'm Dave McCann. This just into our BYU TV headquarters. First the NFL lockout, then the NBA lockout, and now BYU athletics. In a recent turn of events, BYU athletes have been forced out of their collegiate sports and are now searching for other jobs around campus. We followed Houston Reynolds and some of the offensive linemen as they searched to find someone to protect besides Riley Nelson.
Good afternoon.
No! Are you serious? Really? A ticket?
Oh, come on. Whoa.